can't do that walk today. We can do the park and garden.
No, I don't think I'll do it. I wouldn't mind going down to the cafe.
Come again just for the walk, can't they? Yeah.
Looks a modern castle, doesn't it? All the stone they've used there.
Google that, what actually defines a castle as from a house,
yeah,
and whatever. It's supposed to be a fortified building, generally with a moat. Some sort of ditch.
Yeah.
But basically, it can be as big or as small as you like, but generally it relates to medieval times. But. Oh, we can go and play croquet.
Oh, lovely. I haven't got my whites on, do they?
No, you don't need whites for croquet. You need a flamingo and a hedgehog.
Oh, right. Bleeding hell's that.
Oh, you don't know Alec in London, do you?
No, I don't, no.
No. Between the parks, between, okay, they're using flamingos as the thing.
Oh, right.
Hedgehogs with the balls.
Cracking views, isn't it?
Mm.
And see why it's going to be, it's our graph coming back up, is he obviously dropping down to the valley.
Yeah.
And then I suppose it's a...
You can see why he built the castle,
yeah. Yeah.
It might have to be a castle, not just a manor house or whatever.
I'm going to get some shots. That sun's warm, isn't it?
flowy.
Signifies the motif.
Oh. Oh, I don't like that.
getting rid of mine.
Well, I've got two, a packet.
I don't think it's just one.
Thank you.
No particular rush, we're quite happy. Okay, see you.
Hi. plenty of little tiny tracks going here and everywhere, isn't there? Yeah, I don't think we can do that walk and walk around here at the same time.
They dig it out and use the stone they
dug out. I should imagine it's Dartmoor stone.
Yeah, it is
Dartmoor. It's all very nicely pointed, isn't it?